Hello, my name is George Washington, and this is my house.
I was 6'2" and 200 pounds.
I was born February 11, 1731, but the government changed it to February 22, 1732.
I started school at age 6, but I ended at age 15 because my mother couldn't afford for me to go to college.
I had no children of my own, but I became the first president.
I died December 14, 1799, at age 67.
I got buried December 18, 1799. The end.